Oh, good. That'll be the vet, dear.
I'd better go and let him in. It's the vet, dear.
Oh, very glad indeed you could come round, sir.
Not at all. Now, what seems to be the problem? You can tell me. I'm a vet, you know.
See? Tell him, dear.
Well?
It's our cat. He doesn't do anything. He just sits out all there on the lawn.
Is he dead?
Oh.
Oh.
Thank God for that. For one ghastly moment, I thought I was too late. If only more people would call in the nick of time.
He just sits there all day and every day.
And at night.
Shh. Almost motionless. We have to take his food out to him.
And his milk.
Shh. He doesn't do anything. He just sits there.
Are you at your wit's end?
Definitely. Shh. Yes.
I see. Well, I think I may be able to help you. Oh. You see? Your cat is suffering from what we vets haven't found a word for. This condition is typified by total physical inertia, absence of interest in its ambience, what we vets call environment. Failure to respond to the conventional external stimuli. A ball of string, a nice, juicy mouse, a bird. To be blunt, your cat is in a rut. It's the old stockbroker syndrome, the suburban fin de siècle ennui, angst, weltschmerz, call it what you will.
Moping.
In a way. Moping. I must remember that. Now, what's to be done? Tell me, sir. Have you confused your cat recently?
Well, shh.
No.
Yes. Well, I think I can definitely say that your cat badly needs to be confused.
What?
Shh. What?
Confused. To shake it out of its state of complacency. I'm afraid I'm not personally qualified to confuse cats. But I can recommend an extremely good service. Here is their card.
Oh, Confuse a Cat Limited.
Cat Limited.
Oh. Oh.
Confusers!
Sergeant.
Left! Down! Double! Punch!
Right, men. Confuse the cat.
Large ladies and gentlemen.
hope to God it works. Anyway, we shall know any minute now.
Neither can I. It's just like the old days.
He's cured. Oh, thank you, General.
What can we ever do to repay you?
No need to, sir. It's all in a day's work for Confuser Cat.